Newly released 911 tapes are describing just how chaotic a deadly house fire was.
We got one more in here. Get one of them chairs and throw it through that window up there. This one right here, I believe it is, ain't it? Right here, right here.
Gary Rosenthal was killed in that southeast Travis County fire over the weekend. Two others are still recovering in the hospital after suffering smoke inhalation. Still no word on what caused it.